Gonna keep my hand. Not particularly good, but not gonna mulligan. Glade Cover Scout. Well, with that and Elvish Mystic, I'm probably gonna board in at least one Shrivel for the last game. If we get that far. Glade Cover Scout's usually like a sign of bad things to come. Probably gonna lose it all to Dark Favor into Trollhide, into Lightning Talons, because he's playing all those colors. Really can't beat Shiv's Embrace, I'll tell you that. Have to get Giants, have to just block it with Shadowborn Demon. Ooh, Forest, that's nice. We'll probably just block Gladeclaver Scout with Corpse Hauler. Could ignore it though. Dragon Hatchling. Yeah, really would like to shrivel all of his creatures. He's missing a land drop though. I like that. Ooh, that is nice. Not gonna trade off here. Definitely gonna hold on to Corpse Hauler for as long as I can, given that I just drew Shadowborn Demon. Also, it's like insurance against my Witch Stalker randomly dying. Wouldn't mind drawing a Festering Newt next turn, I'll tell you that. Drain for four, kill a creature, bring it back with the Corpse Hauler, drain for four again. Maybe kill another creature as I beat down with a Witch Stalker. And my opponent's mana screwed spending his mana on a Dragon Hatchling. Seems like I've gotten pretty fortunate this round. And take your medicine. Could go deep and just pay for the demon every turn. I've done crazier things. Lightning Talons or Trollhide is my guess. Or Quag Sickness. That resolves. Boof. Hit for a bunch. I will say this game is going quite well. Vile Rebirth on my sliver. Well, I'm happy to see the Vile Rebirth used in that way and not to blow out my Corpse Hauler. Don't think I'll have a very good use for that soon, because I'm gonna use my mana. I'm gonna use a lot of mana as fast as I can. This is like a little greedy, but it means my Vampire Warlord gets to attack with impunity basically, because it's not gonna get blocked by the token, and I have a creature that I'll happily sacrifice to it in the demon. Well, he takes it, I like that. Basically just dead if I ever draw Festering Newt, because four from the cauldron, Corpse Hauler return it, four from the cauldron. Okay. Not sure if this is right, but I have to sack a creature anyway. It's probably sack demon to itself, so I'll just get rid of it now. Doesn't block. Fogging? Yep, fog. That resolves. And I'll mind rot you. Awaken the Ancient. Yeah, I wouldn't advise playing with Awaken the Ancient in a three-color deck, but... Yeah, that resolves. Probably just going to pick up the demon and cast it, kill the hatchling, try to win in the air. Could lose if I draw all lands, but seems like a little hard to do. I'm just going to cast this thing, actually. Next turn, I'll go demon, kill hatchling, attack for 2, put him to 5, and then he dies to just the demon. And this way, if he has an answer for the demon, I'm not just going to lose right away or lose more of my creatures faster. Ooh. That's mildly annoying. I guess I could have just demoned the Minotaur and attacked with both my guys. That might have been a better play. Basically would win the game on the spot if I drew Festering Newt. Mind Rot would also be good because it basically just counterspells this Diabolic Tutor, but... On my turn, I'm just going to demon the Minotaur and attack with everything. Seems like very hard for that to be a bad play. A fine draw, but likely won't matter. And my opponent just takes it, and that's the match.